There you go.
Yeah.
Making up like a fairy again.
All right, repeat after me, Troy. I take you, Ashley.
I take you, Ashley.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
And I promise before God.
I promise before God.
And all who are here.
And all who are here.
To be your loving.
To be your loving.
And faithful husband. And
faithful husband.
As long as our lives shall last.
As long as our lives shall last.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And give myself up for you.
And give myself up for you.
As Christ loved the church.
As Christ loved the church.
And gave himself up for her.
And gave himself up for her.
I will serve you.
I will serve you.
With tenderness and respect.
With tenderness and respect.
And encourage you.
And encourage you.
To develop the gifts that God has given you.
To develop the gifts that God has given you.
And Ashley, you can repeat after me. I take you, Troy.
I take you, Troy.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
And I promise before God.
And I promise before God.
And all who are here.
And all who are here.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
As long as our lives shall last.
As long as our lives shall last.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And submit to you.
And submit to you.
As the church loves and submits to Christ.
As the church loves and submits to Christ.
I will serve you.
I will serve you.
With tenderness and respect.
With tenderness and respect.
And encourage you.
And encourage you.
To develop the gifts.
To develop the gifts.
That God has given you.
That God has given you.
The rings, buddy.
Don't mind us.
It's a big box.
At least you have. At least you have rings. Okay, repeat after me.
Okay.
Ashley.
Ashley.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
Of our covenant in Christ.
Of our covenant in Christ.
Troy.
Troy.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
Of our covenant in Christ.
Of our covenant in Christ.
There you are. Now, as a minister of the Church of Christ, and by the authority which the state of Michigan has vested in me, I now pronounce you, Troy, and you, Ashley, husband and wife, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Therefore, what God has joined together, let man not separate. You may kiss the bride. The Lord bless you and keep you, make his face shine upon you, and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face towards you and give you peace. I now introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Troy and Ashley Nykamp.